What's up everybody, White Slade here, and today I'm bringing you another Fallout 4 video. Just in the last video, I just taken out everyone in this racing place. I don't know. Weird people, I just fell. Thank you, Cough. Thank you very much. Douche. Yeah, I just took everyone out here. Power relay. Let's go. So let's search this place a little and then we'll do something else. I don't know. Stop bothering me. Oh, I almost died there. That would have been very bad. Like really bad. Like really bad. Oh, there's a dead guy there. I thought that was like a robot or something. Who said that? Are you fucking kidding me? Yes, I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking your head off. Wait, that sounded wrong. No, never mind. I'm not doing. I chopped your head off. Like his, see? Never mind. I didn't chop his head off, apparently. Apparently, my sword's not sharp enough at the moment. So one side was unlocked, just open, and the other side you had to have a key for. Wow. Top notch security you got there. Security! Bon Quiqui here. I think it's Bon Quiqui. Security! Nuka Cherry? No. 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 There once was a man covered in dirt. That man died. Yeah, there's the story of that man. His name, wait, there once was a man. His name was Pablo. His name was Pablo. My name is Pablo. I like to have sex with small children. I just love. Well, I like copying, like, my favorite YouTubers because, you know, they're hilarious. You know, I like saying what they're saying because it's catchy, it's fucking hilarious, and I want to do it. So if you have something to say, keep it to yourself. I know. I'm copying other people. I do. Care. They're awesome. So I'm gonna be like them, you know. You know? I'm gonna copy them, you know, because they're funny. I'm funny. Funny people should stick together. I mean, if those who watch this video haven't seen any of my other videos, if you don't, you're thinking, he's not funny, this guy's boring. Well, go to one of my videos is called Fallout 4, I Brought a Friend, and also Fallout 4, I'm Crazy, I think, well, the one after that. Those two, I Brought a Friend was my, I uploaded it last week, I think, maybe 2 weeks ago, and it's already my number one video. So I'm going to have my friend come along sooner or later again because, you know, I act stupid when I'm with my friends. I act really, really dumb. So, yeah. I'm going to need him over again. I don't know if I'll have him over before I move out. Because, you know, I'm still living at my parents'. I know I'm 18, blah, blah, blah. But I'm moving out pretty soon. Well, they're kicking me out, you know, because I'm a little asshole. But I'm moving out, don't know where I'm going, but, you know, what happens, happens. So, I mean, I don't know if I'll have internet where I'm going at first, so I might not be able to upload gaming videos for you guys, but I will upload vlogs, because, No, everyone's got a phone. I'll just borrow some random stranger's phone, and I'll vlog for you guys if I have to. I'll just take, like, borrow some random person. If I could use their phone for 20 minutes to make a vlog video, yeah, I'll do it. I swear, dude, I'll do it for you people. You crazy people. I'll do it. Because, you know, I like making videos. It's fun. The editing may not be very fun. I mean, as you could tell, I don't really edit my videos. I don't have any editing software. I use the YouTube editing software built into YouTube. I use that to edit my videos. I can put music on here, but I need a computer that's a lot faster with faster internet, because last time I did that, it just appeared out of nowhere. It was super fucking loud. Couldn't hear what I was saying halfway through the video. It took almost a full day just to get a fourth of the song on there. So yeah, I'm gonna need some better equipment before I can do that. Yeah, I've been talking so much I don't even know how I got here. I literally zoned out just to talk nonsense, complete and utter nonsense. Looks to me like I'm in some kind of a airport, maybe? No? Possibly? I don't know. Let's go to that thing. Boom! Ah, my leg! You see my right leg on there? It shows left side, but, you know, if you face the mirror, it's the right leg. So, yeah, I broke my leg! During the fall. Oh, shit. Excuse me. Strong is gonna start. You didn't even hit him. I killed them. Not you. Oh. You look a little bummed up. Banged up, dude. Screw you, I bet you there's a power cell somewhere in this place. No, never mind. I do know this is a place where when you join the Brotherhood of Steel, there would be like a blimp out there or whatever, and you come, this is their airport. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is an airport. Yeah, this is an airport. Never mind, I know it for a fact now. It's a fucking airport. Wow, they died waiting in line to get off a fucking plane to escape the explosion. But yeah, once you join the Brotherhood, you'll have, like, they'll have you come here and clear out something or do something. I don't remember, but you'll be doing something. I know that. No! Damn it. Get him. His name was Pablo. There once was a man. His name was Pablo. I don't care what you like, Strong. Has it ever occurred to you? I don't give up. What you say? You're just someone you're like a little lost puppy, a stray dog. You follow me around everywhere. See, look, I didn't even invite you. You just started. What the fuck? Oh shit! Demon, witch is dead by fire. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. He's gonna kill me. You know how witches get killed? Death by fire! I'm the actual witch. The big ass plane. We're halfway there. And we're on. Got it. Nailed it! Nailed it! Is there anything on here? No? Okay. I'm just wandering around, minding my own business to help defend Sanctuary Hills. I didn't even know they were under attack. Why didn't you tell me, you stupid game? But they tell me these things, man. It is so hot in here. I'm just waiting to get done recording so I can turn on my fan, Because I have it off right now, because if I have it on, you can't hear shit I say. So, you're welcome, by the way, for turning it off for you guys. I'm going to have a heat stroke just making a video for you guys, man. Guys and girls, I don't really know. You know, guys and girls. For all the girls watching my videos, thank you. You're pretty. You're beautiful. And all the guys watching my videos, you're fucking manly as fuck. You just want strong motherfuckers too. Badass people. Okay? That's what I have to say. Now you know how I think of you people. What do you have to say about me? Am I retarded? Am I funny? Am I awesome? Do you love me? I love you. But to tell me you have to leave comments in under the videos, you know? Leave a comment telling me what you think about me. Because I don't know if you guys don't like the videos or not. If you don't say anything, you have to speak. You should have learned this in school. If you're above 12 or whatever, I don't know. I mean, unless you're like 2-year-olds watching my channel, that would be very bad. 2-year-olds watching my rated R fucking YouTube channel. I don't know if it's rated R, PG-13 maybe. Probably worse than PG-13. From what I did with when my friend was here, you know, the deer and what I made it do to the other deer. That was bad. That was terrible. Wee. I'm a mommy girl in the mommy world. My boobs are plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me every way. Yeah, I'm just sitting here in my room. I swear, some random stranger came up to my, like, came in my house and looked at my room while I was sitting here seeing that sun. They'd probably think I was fucking crazy. I'm just sitting here, my shirt off and some shorts, just singing "I'm a Barbie Girl" while pumping my pecs. And yes, I can do that. I'm talented, if you didn't know. Not to brag or anything, but yes, I can do that. That would be hilarious. Someone would probably just walk in. What in the hell are you doing? Some, like, really, really redneck dude just... What in the fuck are you doing, you crazy motherfucker? What in tarnations do you think you are doing? Why are you sitting here, not half naked, saying I'm a Barbie girl? What in the hell is wrong with you? Also, if you like my country accent, don't forget to leave a like. Yes, I am a little redneck. I like to go mudding and play with fire and go camping and hunting and all that, fishing and shooting guns, knives, all that. I mean, you know, I love doing all that, so I love mud, that's fun. Just running around in it, wrestling in it, that's some fun stuff. I mean, you know, because, you know, I'm from Arkansas. I live in Arkansas. People from Ohio, like Logan Paul, Jake Paul, and all them, are just like, ah! And all that, but they think they're wild and country. They don't know the half of it. Come to Arkansas. Jesus, I'm like out in the woods of Arkansas. There you'll see some country people, like redneck beyond anything you've ever seen. Like fucking dipping, spitting police officers just pulling up to fields in their cop cars with their spotlights. Spotting deers and shooting them from their cop cars, probably. I don't know. Yelling, yeehaw, every time they shoot one. It's That's Arkansas for you. Where I live, anyways. I mean, I don't really have much of a redneck accent. I mean, I can do it, you know, because I'm a fucking redneck. But I didn't use it usually when I taught because, you know, I grew up in the city, so yeah, no. Not completely 100% redneck, but I'm almost there. Hey, look, Lippman spitting and smoking cigarettes. Yay!
I used to smoke for 47 years. I used to be a smoker. I'm still a smoker.
I'm a stirrup just there doing that fucking voice.
I used to smoke for 47 years.
Every time I do that, I put my fingers to my throat, you know, because they have holes there. Not making fun of them. It sucks to be them. But, you know, it's fun to do, so I do it. That's pretty much why I do anything. If it's fun, yeah. You asked me to go ride sharks. Yeah, I'll fucking do it. Just don't let it bite me, or else I'm kicking your ass. So, don't let it bite me. You might die. I don't care if I'm laying on a fucking operating table. You walk up to me, you better stand like 6 feet away. I will launch off that table and with a scalpel, I pick off a table next to me and I'll start swinging it at you. Screaming, it's your fault! You son of a bitch! Yeah, I'll probably start doing that. You never know. I'm from Arkansas. People do that around here. Especially in the town I'm in, like kids at my school, like they work out like it's a sport. Which, I mean, it probably is in some places, but like they work out like if they don't, they act like if they don't work out, they die. So all the kids where I live, just buff, humongous. We on my high school football team, undefeated, state champions for years and years now. We never lose, ever, pretty much, at all. Like, people ask, who do you think's gonna win? And people are just like, are you stupid? Have you know who's playing against who? Be like, our school, dumbass. Like, it's not even a question. We already know before the game starts. Before they even think about arranging the games or whatever, we know my school's gonna win. We're just really talented big motherfuckers. Even though I'm the biggest guy at my school, probably not the strongest, but I am the tallest, built like a tank. I could run over. I think my little brother, he ran out in front of me the other day. And my grandparents, I didn't even see him. I just ran him over. It made me kind of mad because he just appeared under my feet, kind of scared me, and I got really mad for some reason. I was just like, move, you trying to die? Get out from under me. Jesus, watch where you're going. Because I thought I was going to trample him to death, to be honest. It wouldn't surprise me if he died, if he did get trampled. I'm really big. He's not very big. He's only 10. And he's kind of short for his age. So I'm afraid one day I might kill someone, like a midget, by just not seeing them and walking over them and crushing them. Because I'm big, but I look skinny, like a stick. Well, not really. But people think that I weigh like 125 pounds. Well, you're way the fuck off. I weigh 240 pounds. I'm huge. Do not get underneath me if I'm on a trampoline. I jump into there and I land on you, you're gonna die, probably. So, yeah. Well, guys, that's all the time I have for this video. If you like me rambling, you know, just talking about random crap. I don't remember doing anything in this video. I literally just talked the whole time. Which is good, but I didn't do anything, which sucks. But remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Tell me what you think of the video. And as always, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.